Let us study one very interesting program. Remember that when the pointer to structure variable is declared, and after that the address of structure variable is assigned to the pointer variable, then you can access the members of the structure variable by three different methods. The first method is by using structure variable and period operator. The second method is by using pointer and the arrow operator as well as dot operator. The third method is by using the dereferencing operator star. So we'll use pointer and the dereferencing operator star to access the members of the structure variable. Okay, now let us see this program. This is the modified version of the previous program. Here I have defined the structure date, after that structure worker, and here the inner structure is structure variable join, which is of type date. After that I have declared a structure variable word boy and I have initialized it, and after that we know that we have declared a pointer variable p, which is pointer to the structure of type worker. Okay, and lastly we have assigned the address of structure variable word boy to the pointer variable p. So now p is a pointer to the structure variable word boy. Now see, we know this process of displaying the contents. We have studied this process in the beginning of this chapter. Using period operator, we can access the members of the nested structure. We know this process. In previous program, we have studied this process. By using arrow and dot operator, we can access the members of structure if pointer is pointing to the structure variable. I'll repeat this. If pointer is pointing to the structure variable, then using arrow operator and dot operator, we can access the members of the structure variable. Okay, now see the last printf statement. Here, using dereferencing operator, we want to access the members of the structure variable. Remember that p is a pointer to structure variable, and using dereferencing operator we can easily access the members of the structure variable. But if you compile the program, compiler shows 6 errors. What are those errors? Let us see. The first error is illegal structure operation in function main. This means star p dot name is an illegal structure operation. Let us see the second error. So star p dot age is again illegal structure operation. The third error shows that star p dot salary is a illegal structure operation. This means all the 6 operations, that is star p dot name to star p dot join dot year, these are illegal structure operation. Can you guess why? See, the reason is very simple. I'll show you. You see, here, while accessing the structure members by using star operator, the following program generates an error message because the period operator dot has higher precedence or priority than star operator. Understood it? You see, the period operator dot, this operator has higher priority or higher precedence than this dereferencing operator star, and that is why the error message. I will remove this error message in next session. Thank you.